Any other things that you make yourself technologically? When I started this podcast, we never had any cell phone. We had landlines, very inefficient. Now, while I'm traveling, I can answer interviews in the car, anywhere else in the country where there is a cell site.
Ano po yung advantage niyo? Ano po yung lamang niyo sa ibang
the only thing that I find a little bit different is my physical mobility because of age. I'm not as energetic as before, but I can still campaign the whole day on top of a pickup to go around cities and towns and provinces. You are going through long rides in the heat of the sun.
But what's the secret to your vitality? Because I know that you're, because I'm also acquainted with Carlos Sipion, and I know that Arnie does your sister, and she went on before you. I mean, what's your secret to your vitality that you still can walk fine?
I do not know. It's simply that I feel that I can do it, so I just keep walking. I think it's all a matter of if you believe in what I believe, what my Creator has given me.
Do you still have wishes, Paul? Do you still have wishes? Wishes? Do you still have
goals? Like travel goals?
Mom Lizette. Mom said.
Am I good?